We do, however, have this update for you involving a deadly hit and run that went down on the west side of Indianapolis. Today, the Marion County coroner identified the bicyclist killed as 60-year-old Roy Shepherd. This is a crash that happened on Michigan Street, a few blocks east of North Tibbs on Friday night. Police say they found a silver GM SUV that they believe was involved in the crash, but they have yet to make any arrests.